Welcome to part 4 of my Doom playthrough. This time the video quality should be much better and in glorious 60 FPS. Enjoy.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Access denied. Warning, core temperature rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Thank you. Have you filled out your notes?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Threat reduced by 50%.
I hope you liked the video. If you did, then please consider giving me a like or subscribing to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.